Thank you.
What's that?
There's a lot of going on.
Pop, you think better be on their shelter.
Ooh. Are there enough chairs out here?
Do you want a chair or do you want to lie down on the
floor? I don't know. Let's see what we got.
Pop, are you going to move back so you don't get your camera and stuff wet?
It's not too wet yet. It's a little wet now. Guess I'm protected.
Aaron, you can
see now, like, these clouds have joined up with some of the other ones, haven't they? Right. Can I think?
Oh, I got my hair up.
I have a sleep mask on my
head. Got my hair up too, Barbara. No.
Got my hair up too.
Let me borrow your sleep mask.
Oh, yeah. That's more beautiful than that.
Oh,
that was a double one.
Oh, turn around.
Turn around, Pop.
That was a big one over here,
Pop. Turn around.
Big across the sky.
Oh, my gosh.
You can see the green in the camera.
It's real bright.
Where are the cactus?
When they go bright.
I know, but where are their cactus?
Along the wall.
Just all the greenery.
Greenery.
Here. This is light as in a stormy afternoon. It looks like a stormy sunset sometimes. Do you think so, Scott?
Mm-hmm.
That's what it looks like when it's all light. It looks like a stormy sunset. Oh. A little green right in the eye.
Nobody's going to sleep on the roof tonight, huh?
Too bad we don't have the kids coming down the sun.
Oh, geez.
You know, the wind is all stopped.
Oh, yeah, right in the middle of it.
Oh, it's
a good time to go water skiing.
Probably in the eye of the hurricane.